हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे वी विल स्विच ऑन द टॉपिक विद कंडीशनल सेंटेंसेस। देर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ कंडीशनल सेंटेंसेस। फर्स्ट प्रोबेबल कंडीशन, सेकंड इम्प्रोबेबल कंडीशन एंड थर्ड वन इज इम्पॉसिबल कंडीशन। एज फार एज प्रोबेबल कंडीशन इज concerned, it is also divided into two parts, the universal condition and the fulfilled condition. In universal condition, you may find that in both the clauses, whether it might be principal clause, whether it might be a subsidiary clause or subordinate clause or if clause, you can find present simple simultaneously. If you heat water, it changes into vapor. If you heat V1, present simple, it changes into vapor, changes V1. Both have V1, so it's called universal condition. We can't change in it. If it is boiled water, it changes into vapor, it becomes vapor. So, in these both sentences, you may find the universal condition. Probable condition is another fulfilled condition in which sometimes in if clause, if it is given present simple, then in main clause it will be given future simple or modals like can or may. Modals can and may can be also used if there is any probability, then may used. If there is ability, capacity, can used, and sometimes permission is used. So according to situation, formal and informal situation, we can use may and can there. Here another example: if you eat too much, you will fall ill. Is the condition is that if you eat too much, that you will feel ill. You can get success if you work hard. In place of if and not, we can use unless also. If you do not work hard, you cannot succeed. Unless you work hard, you cannot succeed. Friends, for your help, some of the examples have been given here. To know about the conditional sentences, you can watch here the first probable condition in which subject plus will cell plus V1 plus if clause plus subject will present simple is used here. In place of if and not, we can use unless also. Unless you work hard, you can't get success. I shall help you if you tell me. In other condition, it is universal condition. 100% probable condition is also called. It changes water into vapor if you boil till it 100 degree centigrade. So this is the example of probable condition. Another example here before you is of improbable condition. In improbable condition, you can look there, if clause has subject plus V2, it means past simple tense, and the principal clause has subject plus would, should, could, might plus V1. The example is here, I would fly if I were a bird. Were I a bird, I would fly. In place of if, we can use were also. You could solve the sum if you tried harder. in the third condition, it is called impossible condition. The principal clause contained subject plus would, could, might, should plus have plus V3. And if clause contains subject plus head plus V3. Here is an example given to you. If Chanakya had used the blanket, nobody would have seen him. In place of if, you can use head also. So these are the three conditions we can use in our competition examination. In place of if, we can use provided that, when, supposing that, in case also. These have the same meaning like if. So at last, friends, if you like this video, then please share to your friends, relatives and the competitors who can get benefit from my video. And you can find it on my YouTube channel, Satish Kumar Vyas Shrestha. Please subscribe it and get more and more knowledge from this video. Thank you once again. Thank you.